it's great. I mean, with the last song I hear was 2006, so it's been 10 years since we're here. I've been trying for a long time to get back here, so it's great to be back. And because of the situation here, being the first gig and that in here, it's great to be part of that, you know. So it's cool. We're really looking forward. We've been trying for a long time because during the troubles and stuff, we couldn't get gigs up here, you know. So since the whole thing has kind of evened out, we've been trying to get up here, and it's hard to get gigs here, so I'm glad to be here. We're us all around you now. That's why it's the same photograph, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're us all around you, and get that'd be cool.
Do you remember that night?
Yes, I remember it well.
That was a good night, no?
It was the last time we were here, actually, in Derry. We was at the Sugar Club that night.
Wow, that's crazy.
That's funny.
That's her. Wow, yeah. That's mad, isn't it?
Who's that?
Fucking obviously in Derry. Here was the Sugar Club, and we did it twice, and both it was a gig that we remember, you know. So as Christy said, tonight's going to be very special, and the fact that it's the first gig here.
The only thing is, they need to put a motorway from Dublin to Bladen because it's a nightmare of a drive.
They need to put a what, sorry?
A motorway. Yeah.
From Dublin to Derry because the drive is crap.
Yeah.
Got behind every tractor. And you know these big trucks with hay on the back of them?
Yeah.
Every hay truck in bleeding Ireland we got behind today. So we hadn't been gigging for a while because I got sick, so we had to pull back on all the gigs and we weren't doing anything for a year or two. So we only got back into the, say about 6 or 7 months ago, we were back into gigging. And we've been doing a lot of festivals all through the summer, we've done a lot of festivals. So we're just building back up, we're trying to get some stuff written again to get a new record and stuff together. So we're doing a few gigs in Germany coming up and gigs in London, a couple of gigs in London. Mm. So then I mean by gigging we kind of gig around the country a lot, around the Republic. So we've been doing a lot, just basically what we've been doing up to now, you know. We're just kind of easing our way back into it. So as I said, because I was ill, we couldn't really do much, you know.
That was quick.
Hi.
I'll take as much footage as you want down below, as I said, and just send it to Sven. I'll give you Sven's address.
Can we tell you about the Frankenstein thing?
No,
you see, when my father, he used to get us up like when we were like, you know, in the late 70s, and watched the horror double bowl.
Yeah, the Hammer horrors on a Friday night.
Yeah. Aye.
We used to watch with ice cream and fucking. Your mad boy ice cream and an apple or something to keep.
You had Boris Karloff and you had Bill Lugard. Exactly.
And right. Christopher Lee and fucking, yeah, well, they all drank.
We used to be lying in front of the TV, right?
Yeah.
And then when I was 18, I went to London to work in movies and stuff like that. And my father had this odd pin of Boris Karloff. Right. And it was signed Frank Einstein. And it was in our house for years. And then she got to say, so it's gone through like
three generations.
That's right. Yeah, so, that's strange good. One, isn't it?
Good, yeah.
See the hood? See the black down on his shoulder? You know where it's black? Because when you're getting it, they'll blend the same colour for ages. It fucking kills you. Is that my horse, you know?
I thought, see that earbud was grand? Because it's not on like
not
any bone. Major.
Yeah, yeah. I got one on the ankle there. You know, where it's near the bone.
On the bone, yeah. Ah, it kills.
I can't see these ones on your neck and all. I would be.
No.
I don't think you look cool either.
Do you know what? They look cool when you're 20, but what happens when you're 50 or 60? Do you know what I mean? Hang on, is that a tattoo or is that a dirty neck? And the talk is over.
When you're 40, come back.
But when we're 40, no, when you're 40.
That goes in the whoops.
Where does that go? Where does it go?
What happens next? Pizza, pizza, then go next. That's it.